Hello and welcome to part three of the Save Sci-Fi Let's Play of Kerbal Space Program. Let's get back to it. Continue. So well this goes as I try and get another thing into orbit and more than likely fail catastrophically. Okay, spaceport. Propulsion. I've got to separate things, don't I? Where's this guy? Separate thing. Where's my separated things? Stack decoupler. Boink. Boink. Save the guys from smearing. I don't know what that does, but I'll put it there anyway. Antenna. Anonymous goo. Put on the fuel tank, I guess. Propulsion. Mirror this thing towards 6. 4 is. Okay. Parachute in each of them. Okay, so we've got burn those, pull the chute. It's on at the same time as the stack decoupler. So you know what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a stack decoupler below this, and then a little fuel tank. Tank that, and then he goes around the outside. So fire you. Parachutes, so that when this section separates from that section, the chute should pull you down. This will continue up. Oh, Mystery Goo won't go well on that. But Mystery Goo. Mystery Goo here, just because I can. There you go, Mystery Goo, you have a new home. Okay, I'm not sure what my names are up to. Let's go with X301. This is the third Let's Play and it's the first thing I made in it. Launch. Okay. Let's see how this goes. Now my objective in this is just to get another good thing back in orbit and then back down onto the planet, because apparently that is substantially harder than I thought it was. Starting to leave. Straighten up, damn it, straighten up. Okay. Oh god. Now he's starting to tumble. Okay. Separating that module. Firing secondary engine. My little Kerbal is crapping his pants down here. Okay. Let's try laying you over. On your side. Okay, full throttle. Still gaining altitude. In the second level of the atmosphere. Let's lay down fully, shall we? Too much. Okay, so now we're flying back towards the planet a little. Lift the nose up. Okay, there we go. Hopefully that'll lock. Maybe it won't. Tease it. Looks like we've got a good solid orbit forming. Burn. Okay, so it's out. Jet assessing. Not what I wanted to do. Very, very bad. Quite make it out of the atmosphere. Spin around, put the heat shield forward would be nice. It's a pretty cool burning effect, I've got to admit that. Oh, parachute's out. That's probably not good. Okay, so should be able to let that splash down on its own. Resume flight. It'll take a little while for this to land. Ain't that a pain? Oh well. Speed it up a little bit, shall we? Four kilometers. 2 kilometers. Less than a kilometer. Okay, now under a kilometer, the parachute should grab. Any second now. There it goes. And Let's just time warp up a little bit, just so that it doesn't take 10 years to reach the ocean. Meters. Jump back to the safe center. Go to this thing. That's not what I want to go to. So this is what I want to go to. Just down the cover. Cover. Woo! Fire, burn through all of that, that one will fire, burn through all of that, that one will fire, burn through all of that, that one will fire. It should get us back onto a trajectory. Okay. That will separate, and then that will fire. This one, the X302, hit save. Let's go back for a second. I'm gonna go to the sciencey place, see if I can unlock new tech. What's our science? X302 is what I want. Okay. X302, load. That's better. Launch. Clear. Get that X301 out of the way. We want the X302, damn it. Okay, I'm hoping that this will be more stable. That thing looks ridiculous. Oh, this is not going to end well. You can tell by how much it's wobbling. Lift off. Oh god. What the hell is it? Something fell off the table? Oh dear. Already leaning quite heavily. Uh oh. X-ray watch is just too long, Cap. Dynamics, it's damn near impossible to straighten it back up. Come on. No, 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 no. Killing thruster until I can get the nose back up at a positive. I'm just gonna tumble. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, it's gonna be close. Missed. Missed. That was fail. Pure comedic fail. Didn't even get 4 kilometers up. Should sit at the water eventually. Big button bomb. Get you into the water, shall we? Okay, so bigger, not always better. Let's try something else. Something a tad different. Oh well, guys, probably not very. Space center. Just sort of recover flight option. Here. Just down, recover. Yes. 10 seconds. Okay. I like the guy that's just floating around in all the day. I can't do anything to save yet. I'll save him eventually. Okay, do I have enough one for this yet? Nope. I can't. In case you're wondering, I can't actually see the signs because the screen I'm using is marginally larger than my field of view. Okay, so X-ray 2 is a failed experiment. So like the X-ray 1 at Stargate. So I'm gonna rework the design a little. So let's make you the bottom again. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go 4 of these. This may or may not end well. My voters are not very well at all. Okay, throttling up. Locking course. Lift off. Kidding me, right? Oh god. and landed back on the runway. The main engine should be impacting. There it goes. There's that one. Okay. Let's speed this landing up, shall we? On the plus side, you can walk home. Next 303, catastrophic failure. Didn't work anywhere near as well as I hoped it would. Okay, and mission flight, and space center. Ah, I'm throttled up. That's my problem. Okay, and space center. Let's recover this thing, shall we? I find it amusing, I still haven't managed to make it back to feckin' orbit yet. Zero science. Okay. Vehicle assembly, let's have another go at this. Okay, X-ray 3. Should have been more stable than that. Let's lose those. Let's add a decoupler. Propulsion, please. Okay, this is gonna be terrible bad. With X-304, the Daedalus. Okay, all I want to do is put something in orbit and then bring it back. Okay. Let's hope that it's a little better than the last ones. From the 103. good and strong. Okay. Let's arrive on the side. Have successfully made orbit. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong side of the planet. Decent little orbit at that. Let's cut the thrust for now. That's EVAU. On the outside. F to hop back in. He's back in. Throttling up. And come on, make orbit. Make orbit. Gonna be close. I must have burnt the engine out. I did. Okay, we're in microgravity. It's EVA. Spacebar to let go. F to grab. F to board. Okay, so how's this? EVA one more time, EVA. Spacebar to let go. Can't really. Have to grab, just. We drift too far away, the blue guy. Spacebar to board. Oopsie, F. F. Okay. So there's my orbit looking. So a long way to go, good. And on the dark side of the planet. Where's this guy? The X201 guy is just cruising away. Okay, let's speed this up, shall we? Time warp to 4. I thought then I might be able to go a little bit faster. Nope, time warp's maxed out at 4. Now, I could ignite the next engine and push myself in orbit, maybe. At the same time, I might get him stuck. So I'd rather let him come back to the planet. There he is. It's hard to see. There he is. Hello, my guy. Yeehaw. Okay. Let's fuck it. Oh god. Oops. Can't tell what direction I'm pointed. Probably not a good one. Okay. I can't tell how close the ground is. Assuming it's about 6 kilometers. I'm gradually slowing down. Okay. 5 kilometers. 4 kilometers. Engaging parachute. Two kilometers. I can see the ground. appear to be in the ocean again. 1.5 kilometers. 1 kilometer ish. Parachute has opened. 700 meters and falling. Okay, let's just give this a bit of a speed boost. 500, 400, 300. Appear to have landed on the ground. Okay, well, let's go back to the Space Center and recover that guy and earn me some science. Go back to there, tracking station. Click on that. Recover. I gain no science on that mission. I'm gonna turn back the... Well, they died. Don't know how much research I have. Just want that. Just want a winglet. Okay. Cool as that looks, it is also stupid as a terrible. the other three of five guys? Oh shit, I've got the tickets. Oh, guess we're gonna find out, aren't we? Okay, throttling up. Oh god, she's dead already. She's back up, tease it back up, tease it back up. First things first, I'll lay it down on its side. Oops. So I disable the right thing, that is. Come on, 305, hold together. That I should achieve close to an orbit. Shoot her and further. Can't move around. Oh god. Oh god. That's not good. This Kerbal appears to be in orbit. capture the X-ray. Totally different orbits, aren't you? So your orbits are close enough to match. Well, that's not good. I don't even know where the fuck the X-ray 5 is. From here. It's not even on the radar anymore. Parachute! Well, he's dead. Turn to Space Center. Don't know if I earned any signs on that. I don't think I did. Mark 2. Okay. Hopefully this will get me back in orbit. Can't see anything. There it is. Okay, it appears to be keeping its nose up a bit more. Full throttle. Go over there and look down. Oops. Let's rotate, not lean. Is performing perfectly. Let's check out its orbitory path. The orbits are fairly random. this one. It's doing rather well though. How's my fuel looking? Halfway. Okay. I'm hoping I've still got enough altitude. Make any space. Too low for that maneuver. Burning up! On the plus side, I can now see my rocket. Yeah, there's no way. Oops. That's not the right button I wanted to press. Fuel. Okay, separating them. Gonna whiz a fair way away from the planet this time. That's EVA. I can't see what he's doing. There he is. Hello, little Kerbal. Can I? Oh god, not again! Not again! Oh well, he's doomed. I have no idea where the pod is relative to this poor guy. It's same Sci-Fi logo. Poor little guy. Where the hell is the pod? There's the pod. He's drifting further and further away. Not, I can't see it anymore. He's 200 meters away. Sorry, Kirby. Nothing I can do to save you. Bye, Kerbal. Alright, well. I still can't get someone into orbit and then break the orbit and get it back down again. So these things keep wobbling all over the place. Okay, well, let's revert you back to the original instead. Thank you. shoots in that breach than those in that. Make sure you're high enough that you don't get taken out by that. Okay, and then let's go into their science. Tenants. The tenants never hurt anybody. Okay. It's a big enough change to make it the 306. Let's see how well the 306 flies. Probably not very. Oh well. Oh, another nighttime launch. It's not teasing. Another piece still whizzing about over there. Look at the debris that's over this way. Let's just splash this thing down already. EVA your ass. Around, grab board. Grab and board. Okay, space center. Let's recover that little guy. Okay, anyway, I've been playing this for a while now, almost an hour apparently, so I'm going to do one last launch. I shall call this one Big Bertha. Let's go from all new design, start with the command module. This one is more for giggle value than anything else. My standard setup just to be safe. Corporation. Only one way this thing can end, and that's hilariously. I want that for there. Engines, all engines. Oh, pardon me. Okay, that decapitated. That nice. That fires. That decouples. Okay, that's. Those two are two separate things. Okay, then I'm up to that. X. Okay. This thing should prove ridiculously hilarious. They're throttling up. Locking on those. Throttling up. Wow. Okay, so that happened. Vert to launch. Settling down. So fast that the drag is pulling it down. Or something. Control. It's out of fuel. Coasting. Didn't even make it out of the low atmosphere. Still see the base blowing.
Go, little Kerbal, go. Battlefield.
She was going to grab for a little while. Now in the water. On our side in the water. You stand up. Oh, we can swim. Okay. That'll do. Let's recover the poor little dude. Anyway, that's this done, so I shall see you guys in the next game, I guess. Has fun!